I mean, I'm concerned a little bit. I'm concerned because it's literally looking like 2 Timothy. It says, you know this, in the last days, perilous times shall come. For people will love only themselves and their money. They will be boastful and proud, scoffing at God. They will be disobedient to parents. They will be unthankful, unholy. They will consider nothing sacred. They will be unloving and unforgiving. They will slander others and have no self-control. They will be cruel and hate what is good. They will betray their friends. They will be reckless, be puffed up with pride, and love pleasure rather than God. They will have a form of godliness, but deny the power thereof. Perilous times or hard times are upon us. And Timothy talked nothing about the government, nothing about systems. He talked only about the hearts of man. And there is no cure for the hearts of man besides Jesus himself.